let me start off with this. Kasi just a few days ago, we had a discussion again about something that probably will outlast COVID, which is traffic on EDSA. One of the proposals put forth by Bert Swan Singh, who was a former assistant secretary and now consultant to DOTR, is to make EDSA into a paid tollway para mabawasan yung dumadaan sa EDSA so that people also realize the value of using the highways and so that people will hopefully try to patronize more yung mass transportation system. So before we go to COVID, I'd like to ask you about that muna siguro. Kasi it seems to be gaining some traction, both good and bad. What do you think of the idea na yung EDSA going paid tollway?
Inano na lang DOTR yan sa press release na it is under. They just magbigay lang sila ng mga I think ng mga ideas before.
Some ideas, yes.
Yeah, some ideas before. Pero siguro what there means really more road users tax, no? Ibig sabihin, busy ang street in other countries, no? Nagkakaroon ng additional tax, meaning or kung toll man yan, or sa ibang bansa, kasi kung makikita natin, ano, like for example, sa Shanghai, no? Very, ano yan eh, napakalaki ng Shanghai, pero grabe ang traffic dyan sa mga inputs, no? So, ginawa nila by plate number, by registration, hanggang dito ka lang, kung pwede, hanggang dito ka lang, pag gagamitin mo lahat ng kalsada, mas mahal ang registration mo, something like that, no? So, siguro, parang idea nila, para of course, magbabayad at magbabayad yan eh, no? At at least, yung sinabi nga, parang dinig ko sa interview nila na kung hindi ganun ka-importante or baka pwedeng hindi ka dumaan sa EDSA, no? Something like that, kung hindi ka nagmamadali, para magiging extra stall. Pero I think the logic behind that is really to control, no? Ng number of cars on the street. Meaning, kung talagang mga pang-leisure lang yan, pwede mong risked, maybe Saturday, Sunday, walang toll, something like that, no? So, pinapakinggan naman natin lahat yan, like sabi nga ng DOTR, lahat ng suggestion, pinapakinggan natin yan inaaral.
But sir, that's a magnificently generic answer by both the DOTR and yourself. But what do you think of the proposal? What do you think of the idea? Does it make sense? Is it a viable idea?
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense, definitely. No? But if it's a viable, I really don't know. No? I think this should study that economic team, no? Meron ding part dyan. Sabi ko nga, any additional cost, no? Magkakaroon ng burden ng ating mga motorista. Pero at the same time, we need to compute also yung nawawala sa ating ekonomiya because of traffic, no? Siguro yung mga economic team ang pwedeng mag-aral dyan. Sabi ko nga, unang-una, nagtotol lang tayo sa mga PPP partners, no? Mga private roads. Kasi mga private partners natin na
gumagasin.
Yeah. Sila
private roads, mali. Yeah.
So we don't know about EDSA, siguro really help or what, or flyover. I really don't know, no? Pero the idea is good. I think it's feasible kung gusto natin. Pero economically, I really don't know, no? I don't want to speculate on that one. Pero yung idea is parang ang, kung busy yung street mo, busy yung road na yan, gusto mong gumamit, kumbaga, magbayad ka. May additional kang bayad, no? Kasi nga, mas ginagamit, at least mababawasan yung mga dumadaan dyan nga na hindi ganun ka-importante.